consciousness, right? Chidabhasana. So our prashna is consciousness and awareness adri enu anta. Awareness is like a light. Okay? Awareness is like a light. Light of knowing. But it has nothing to know. Knowing ability is there, but nothing to know. Okay? See, for example, Chaitanya to Arivige, Tirukolo Shakti, but Tirukoli Kirilla. Nothing to know. For example, because nothing is there other than awareness. So that's why in awareness, there's nothing to know. That's called Parabrahma, Supreme Reality, where there is nothing to know at all. But knowing ability is there, it's there. But there's nothing to know. Because there's nothing to know, it's a silent, serene, peaceful, and still. Nothing to know, right? But knowing ability is there. The knowing ability is distinct, different from a matter, object. The camera is there. Camera doesn't know me, but I know it. I am the awareness. And camera is not object and subject. Parabrahma andre shuddha chaitanya alli shuddha arivide aa arividalli parabrahma chaitanya yen tilkolike yenu illa yakan yenu idre tane parabrahma bitre yenu idre tane aduk udaharane surya sun. Okay, you ask sun, oh my dear sun, what is light? The sun says, I don't know, because light doesn't know light. My dear son, what is darkness? I don't know, I have never seen darkness.
There is no darkness.
So, that state where nothing to know is called Parabrahma. And when you have reached that nothing to know, then you have reached the spiritual journey, end of your spiritual journey. Where nothing to know. It's not that a person who is spiritual has knows everything. He comes to a stage of there's nothing to know. That is the stage what Shvetaketu was told. There's nothing to know because I am Parabrahman. Right? What is the name for Parabrahman? I. The only name for Parabrahman is I. Whatever you indicate, I is indicating Parabrahman. But Parabrahman himself doesn't know anything. He has nothing to know because there's nothing other than Parabrahman. Parabrahman bit very India. Artha ida? Adike Parabrahman. That's absolute reality. That's called absolute reality. There's nothing to know. Okay? The closest to that is in your deep sleep. In deep sleep, there's nothing to know. But are you blissful? Yes, that's a bliss. So you are experiencing your own bliss. It is a state of closest to pointing to Parabrahma. There's nothing to know. There's no world, there's no body, nothing is there. Right? In that Parabrahman, the Parabrahman is shown as Narayana, sleeping, resting. Typically, retired people will go to beach and relax. So Narayana has gone to ocean itself and relaxing. He is retired. There's nothing for them to know. He is sleeping also. A consciousness which is appearing like sleeping, there's nothing, no manifestation, is called Narayana. Artha Narayana state alli iride kenilla. Narayanadalli kanasugalu bartave. The dreams will appear. The dreams is world. One dream appears, one world. Another dream appears, another world. Another dream appears, another world. Like bubbles, dream appears. Whole galaxy appears in the dream of Narayana. It's called Maya. The dream of consciousness, Parabrahma, is called Maya. Dream, not reality. Okay? Now, here you have to understand. When you sleep, you get a dream. In that dream, you become a dream girl. Or a boy marries a dream girl. Either way. Okay? So, now I'll ask you a question. The person who is sleeping, does he know that there's a dream?
No.
Person is sleeping, resting. The dream character, does he know that there's somebody sleeping?
No.
Huh? That guy doesn't know. Sir. The dream character doesn't know that somebody is sleeping. And the sleeping character doesn't know there's a
dream.
Exactly same thing. Parabrahma doesn't know that there's a world which is coming up. And world doesn't know that there's Parabrahma sleeping. Artaita? Dream of Parabrahma is called Maya. The dream characters don't know that Parabrahma is sleeping. Parabrahma doesn't know that the dream is coming, but dream is appearing. bubble, 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 bartha ida. Artha ida?
So we're all Narayana's dream.
No, no, you are a dream girl of Narayana. Illiana, I thought you dream bandala. Dream bandala, dream only. In your dream, you take a body. Okay, you become a young girl or somebody. And then you go to Paris, London. So in Narayana's dream, Narayana takes the body and your body. Okay, the dreamer is Narayana. But the dream character doesn't know that Narayana is dreaming. Understand? Now the dream character has created dream world. Okay, the dream world is appearing. Now in your dream, the Paris was there and you went to Paris. Was there a Paris you went there? The Paris and you appeared together. Artha? Nimma kanasalli Paris ittu? Exactly the same thing is happening. When you wake up in the morning, the body and the world appear together. You think that you are waking up in the world. There's no world which you, before you woke up. Body and the world appear together.
When will Narayana get up from his sleep?
When Guru comes and tells him, Nanu, Nanembudu, Nanalla, Ideha. Mana Buddhi, Nanalla, Sajidanandatma, Shivananunani, Shivoham, Shivoham, Shivoham. So Guru comes, Narayana himself comes as Parabrahma. Parabrahma Narayana himself comes as Guru. That's why he says Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Sakshat, Parabrahma, Tasmai Shri, Gurave Namaha. The same Parabrahma who created the dream and became the dream character takes the form of a Guru. That's why Guru is Sakshat Parabrahma taking the form to wake himself up. It's an alarm clock also. It doesn't just sleep like that. So the alarm clock or Guru comes up and wakes up. Till that time, it millions and millions of lifetimes will go. Okay? So now, your question is, what is consciousness? Narayana is awareness. Where there's no other, no duality. Yenilali. Is there only bliss is there? But that awareness to get dream form, dream body and dream world. And dream body and dream world appears as dream body and dream world happened in consciousness. That awareness appeared as consciousness, manifested as consciousness. In consciousness, living and non-living being appeared. That living and non-living being is mind appeared. Okay, the consciousness associated with the living being. For example, in your dream, you became a dream girl. You don't even know that somebody is sleeping there. And there's consciousness in you, which is actually appeared from you, the sleeping girl, but appeared in you, but you don't even know. So you started moving around. That's called consciousness, Chaitanya. Consciousness manifested from the dreaming character. Like this, consciousness appeared from the awareness. Okay? And mind appeared in consciousness, in the form of thoughts. So that's how this goes on. It's like this. Wait, what happened? So the Shuddha Chaitanya, pure awareness, is called I. Whenever you denote I, everybody says I is speak of only Narayana. Shuddha Chaitanya ve Narayana. Awareness. Okay, it's called Pradnanam Brahma. From that awareness, I am and this appeared. Okay, so this is what you reach when you say, become aware of the inner space where I amness is there. So that then this world is there, whereas there's a concept, idea. World has not disappeared, it's in the idea form. This is called Ishwara stage. So in Sahaja Samadhi, you go to this. Then you go here. So then I am, the body appears. So this is actually called awareness. This is called consciousness, I am. And this appeared as mind, I am body. So in Sahaja Samadhi, you go from this to I am. That's called Aham Brahmasmi, Saguna Brahma. From Aham Brahmasmi, you go to Nirguna Brahma, I am. So first you go, I am that, which is I am that I am. From I am that I am to, you go to I am I, Parabrahma. So this is how you gradually dissolve the dream.
Small circle is the ego, which is saying I'm not the body.
No, no, I am just saying, this is sadhana, I am not the body. So, ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಹೇಳಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಈ ಅವೇರ್ನೆಸ್ ಅವೇರ್ನೆಸ್ಸಿಗೆ ಸೂರ್ಯ ಅಂತ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಇಮ್ಯಾಜಿನ್ ದ ಅವೇರ್ನೆಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಸನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಟ್ರಾವೆಲಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಎ ರಾಕೆಟ್ ಇನ್ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್, ಆಕಾಶದಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರ. ನಿಮಗೆ ಮುಂದೆ ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ಕತ್ತಲೆ ಕಾಣುತ್ತೆ, ಬೆಳಕು ಕಾಣಲ್ಲ. ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಸೂರ್ಯನ ಬೆಳಕು ಕಾಣಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಪ್ರತಿಫಲನ ಆಗಬೇಕು, ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ಡ್ ಟು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್. ಸೊ ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ಲಿ ಪ್ಯೂರ್ ಅವೇರ್ನೆಸ್ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ಸೀನ್. The presence of awareness can only be seen when the obstruction is there. Reflection is there. The reflection is your mind. Reflection is your body. Reflection is the world. So in other words, you are a glorified mirror for Narayana.
So Mithya is also as important as the Asatya.
That's Mithya has to justify its existence. No, you have to say like that only. Satya can be experienced, realized only Mithya. Other Satya doesn't even bother. Okay?
So Chidabhasa is the reflected consciousness only, Chidabhasa.
I am. This is the one. Chidabhasa. Right? It appears in your body as I am body. It is I am what you are saying. When I say Sahaja Samadhi, you go to I am. You are going to this I am. Actually, gradually going to Ishvara. If you start this thing, that dissolves into Ishvara.
I is awareness. Chidabhasa is consciousness.
Consciousness. I am. Consciousness. Actually, this awareness and consciousness are just words. Only awareness is there. To distinguish it from the manifest to unmanifest, you are calling a consciousness. Also, everything is awareness only. You are giving the name to manifest and unmanifest. Shall we close for the day?